I'm okay. I'm doing fine. Time is it? Oh god, it's almost 12 o'clock. Seven left, Jesus. Always trying to leave. Yeah, I already got the shotgun. Okay, we don't have that. Don't have a locker room. Can't really combine that with anything. Cool. That's this way. I'm trying to make sure one isn't in front of me. She's coming down this way. Making her safe, like way down. And there she is. She's gonna pop herself in. I feel like I remember this room. Okay, I'm just making sure I cut all the corners. So we're in the locker room. Okay, cool. Grab whatever we can. Dude, if you can get them from behind, you're golden. Ah, keypad. Got it. Ooh. Servants, is this where they took the vow to review? Patients went in a court order with a... That was it. Yep. Come on, grab it. Okay, we need to go in here. Is good enough. What's she doing back here? Anything else in this room? Turn your head. Oh, there we are.
Oh my god, there's nothing.
Okay, nothing. Sorry, I just keep corner to corner. They sound like clickers. Oh my god, Aiden. I'm missing every shot. That I missed. What a little dumbass. Obviously, we can't get that bracelet. It's in a hole. We need string. Got out of the pool, made a break for the garden, cutting himself wide open in the process. Thank God I was there. He was completely manic, screaming, had order. Organize. Hold him down. He barely managed to stitch him up. He's back in the room for now, sedated. Oh. Hey girl, hey. Didn't like the headshot. Hey. Gun out with their bugs. In this small deep inside mode. Remover gets rid of it for a while, then think it reappears in the exact same spot. We need to get in there, break it all down if we have to, root it out. That girl ain't gonna happen. I'm gonna spray it. They're like, you got the bug remover. We don't got time for that. TV? Yep, I knew there was another one. Right Okay, sir. Good. I think we're good. Okay, you guys are all still down? Peachy. Oh, we didn't check their bathrooms. Yeah, I did check that one. Okay. I was gonna say. Nice. Okay. Can't drain it. Oh, I'm so sorry. Can't drain it. I know we can go to the pool. Yeah, we should probably go outside. Okay. Cool. Give me that. Yep, there's something in there. Fuck. Really tight space? Which way? Left or right? You can just come right in. God, don't slip and slide inside the freaking bungalow. Hey, another pool party. Nope, I don't have anything to get in there. Is there something in there? I hear you. The string thing. Oh my god. Turn off my flashlight because you scared the shit out of me. Oh god, I thought I was safe. is not safe at all. Oh my god. Thanks. Okay, nothing can technically get me. We gotta go back to the pharmacy. Nope, we're not messing around. Bye. Badass bitch. Yeah, get it. Whew. Oh, nice. Another key. What shall this one be used for? Is it the roof? Maintenance?
I don't even know where that is.
Okay. Oh, that's the pool pump. I'm guessing. Maintenance? You're gonna come to life, aren't you? I guess not. Hey, another one. Bye. Okay, bye. Fuck. You coming to life? I don't know. I'm just gonna pass up all you people. Oh, I see you. Okay, we're good. Oh my god. At least she was there. 18. Okay, they were fine for now. Okay. Well, everything is completed on the first floor. We are completely fine. Second floor, we have the keypad code, which is dumb. Bam. Do we have the key for that? Why would we have the key for that? Okay. Maria is still just sleeping away. We don't have the key for that. We don't have the key for that. What the fuck? Why are you saying we have keys for these? I don't have keys for anything. Okay. thing I can think of is... Oh, I know we need to put that back. We got to go to the second floor for the keypad. It's the only thing I can think of. Go, 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 go. Did that change at all? No, it's still... I'm gonna say she should not get her ass back up. What? Damn, are you running? No. Come out of here? I don't want to open that up yet just yet. Okay, bye. Ugh. Okay, we go back upstairs. Fed me garbage, the rotting meat, crawling with maggots, thick with stew, okay. They make me bite down, juice of red yellow, hit the back of my throat, choking a gag and a vomit, until my throat storm, aching, throbbing, tube of flesh, push it all out, and I can do. That's against, like, hospital code or whatever. They should not be feeding you that shit. Save this since we haven't saved in a hot second. Cool. I like how you have to like beat this game in like 10 hours, I think it is. Ma'am, don't you fucking get your ass up. You can't fucking stand your ass. Whoa. Oh my god, I thought that was something. Okay. Four, 37, 12.